Hi, I'm going to teach you how to turn off UEC today, and that's that crap that comes up all the time. So you tap on start, then you tap on the little icon on top right there, and then you just click on turn off user account control on and off, and just click OK and unselect this, click OK, and that's it.